Most famously known as the Barefoot Contessa, Ina Garten has experienced a great deal of success thanks to her love for cooking and passion for sharing it with the world. Garten got her foot in the food industry door when she opened a specialty food shop in West Hampton Beach back in the 70s. For no other reason than, according to her, it was love at first sight. Over the next couple of decades, Garten learned to perfect her cooking skills and developed an urge to write her recipes into cookbooks. Flash forward a few years and the Food Network was knocking at her door, desperate to get her in front of the cameras for her very own cooking show, Barefoot Contessa. While Garten boasts a number of talents, she loves writing cookbooks the most. In an interview with Epicurious, she said that writing recipes is in her DNA. Garten continued, "I just can't believe I get to do this. After having had several careers first, this is as good as it gets." When asked where she gets her inspiration from, Garten puts it simply, "Everywhere." She claims she loves the process of discovering new recipes and figuring out how to imbue the most flavor into the food she makes. Consequently, however, it's fair to say that starring on television was not Garten's first choice of career, and her foray into the spotlight actually took some convincing. Although Garten has spent a whopping 19 years on the Food Network, teaching millions of viewers how to cook her delicious recipes, she would have much rather preferred to stick to the written word. In fact, during an October event hosted by MSNBC's Willie Geist, the best-selling author revealed that the Food Network came after her for years to get her to sign a contract with them. Despite the fact that the contract only got sweeter each time the Food Network rang her up, Garten admitted that, after one such conversation, she even told them to lose her number. She remembered, "I said, I'm not negotiating, I just don't think I can do this." Of course, given Garten's beaming smile and outgoing personality, it's difficult to imagine that she wasn't made for television. In a 2017 interview with PBS NewsHour, the author expanded on her initial reservations.
"I just didn't think I'd be good on TV. I just couldn't imagine why anybody would watch it."
The Food Network didn't give up, however, and when producers insisted for the umpteenth time that she just give the opportunity a chance, Garten reluctantly agreed to a 13-episode run of Barefoot Contessa. The show first aired in 2002 and shows no signs of stopping, even today. Fortunately, Garten doesn't seem to have any regrets about becoming a celebrity chef, and even says she's still happy doing it. While Ina Garten leads her busy life as a Food Network celebrity and author, she has one particularly strong pillar of support behind the scenes — her husband Jeffrey. The chef's husband even appears occasionally on her television series Barefoot Contessa, where she can be seen making him his favorite meal of roast chicken. To outsiders, their relationship may appear as if it's been posed for the cameras, but Garten claims that their union really is as happy as it looks. In 2018, Garten told People magazine, "He's just the best friend anybody could ever have." Without Jeffrey's support, Garten wouldn't have made it as far as she has. In a 2009 interview with the Yale Daily News, she admitted that she hadn't been allowed to cook when she was a child. So it wasn't until she met Jeffrey that she was able to explore her passion for cooking, since she had finally found someone to cook for. Garten spoke highly of her partner, telling the publication that he is a deeply appreciative, incredibly supportive husband.
"He's kind, he's smart, he's funny, and he takes very good care of me. It's wonderful."
Jeffrey only has positive things to say about his wife as well. The business school professor looks at his wife's success as validation that you have to follow your passion, and adds that she owes her success entirely to her own merit. This may be true, of course, but it certainly helps to have your own personal cheerleader along for every step of the way. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebs are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.